The Honorable Robert Asher. The Honorable Mary Barquette.
The vote for President of the United States was 20 votes for Donald J. Trump, and the vote for Vice President for the United States, 20 votes for Michael R. Pence.
We may now proceed to voting. I invite President Clinton to join us in casting the first ballot.
That 29 votes have been cast for the Honorable Hillary Clinton of New York for President of the United States.